What is up, guys? Me, Justin Gamer, doing this video. I am back playing in Bowser's Fury. And previously on Bowser's Fury, I escaped Bowser and I dodged his flamethrowers. And I teamed up with Bowser's son, Bowser Jr. And now I completed 2 levels so far. And got 2 cat shines. So what I'm gonna do is play the next level, guys. Without further ado, let's begin. Yeah, what's that? Is that Gooigi? Disgusting. I'm gonna get you, little critter. Heh, thanks for the tip, kid. Whoa, what the heck is that? Thought Bowser was dead. Whoa. He's alive? My god, he's big. Big like Godzilla. Well, like Badzilla, that is. What the? Thanks, I'm restored. Oh my god. Oh, hello, Dark Bowser. We meet again. Hello, Dark Bowser. We meet again. Wow! What happened? Did he vanish? Okay, that was kind of weird and unexpected. Oh, wait. I see what's going on here. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Bully the cat bullies? Oh, there they are. Oh, whoops. It's a trap. Stay down, clown. Seriously, man, you gotta chill out. Off you go. Ha! See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Alright, nice. Come on, kid. Let's get out of here before they show up again. Anyway, cat shine. Bully the cat bullies. Yes, the tower has been restored. Oh, I'm Fire Mario now. Nice. This lighthouse wants to bring something to light. That's Luigi Goob will vanish under the light of a cat shine. But some of the cat shines are a bit shy. If you can't find one, try looking on another island. Islands with lighthouses are usually hiding something. Get to a high up spot and look for one nearby. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okay, what am I supposed to do this time? Bingo! Got three. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this thing? Oh, I see. I got cat bell. Sorry guys, that was my mistake. Blue coin bustle. Oh, so that's what it's all about, huh? Hello, bumblebees. Thanks, kid. Whoa, what's going on up there? Ah, thank you. Come get out of here in peace. knows I'm here. Gotta get out of here. Oh my god. Oh, hello, stupid Luigi. How are you? Oh my god. I have to stop Luigi. Alright, another cat shine. Nice. Alright, it's been restored. Let's go. Looks like Bowser Jr. has more to say. Whoa, it's a giant bell. I heard a cool saying about these. I think it was when the beast rises, the Giga Bell will ring or something. Maybe we gotta get this splotchy goop off first. Some more cat shines might do the trick. Yeah, I got that right, kid. Because I faced a lot of bosses like you before. Alright, kid, let's go. Right, I have an idea. All right, nice. Come on, Cat Mario, let's get out of here. Another cat shine. Good. Very impressive. And another tower has been restored. You've collected 5 cat shines. A message is ringing out from the Giga Bell. When the beast awakens, so shall I. Heh, thanks for your advice, kid. I'll take care of your freak psycho dad for you. Let's go. Let's go. So that was it, guys. That was my second gameplay in Bowser's Fury. So don't forget to please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, Justin Gamer Dude. And I'll see you guys in the next gameplay video. See you soon. Bye.